storm coming up. But everybody's excited about it, actually.
See the look in your eyes,
Yes, it's big and it's far away.
As life began with one thing in mind to be, and with this thought, a thing became a name impregnated and segregated while the well of wound created balls to serve.
Pardon me. Thank you.
know. You told us you were filming us last year, and now we met you. That's so cool.
I know.
Good, how are you?
Pretty good.
Is this yours?
Yeah, I'm part of this project. Yeah.
Damn, this is cool.
Thank
how do you keep it full of air?
There's a manhole blower in the back.
Really? Blower going.
Keeping it up, yeah.
That is so cool.
And we're running how many pounds of pressure on it?
I have no idea.
It's so quiet then. How come no music or anything?
Because the Temple Burn is quieter.
Oh,
part of it.
Very nice.
I have a feeling that the waffle will probably be a lot louder.
Oh, yeah. This
last
quiet.
This last
is,
night was
other
a
than
trip.
Generators, it's silent. You don't hear anything.
I didn't know that. That's
pretty
really
cool.
Sweet.
But the people who really want to be a part of this thing for real always stay here for Sunday.
Yeah.
You have to go that extra emotional mile and that extra physical mile as well to be here for this. And because everyone wants to see that waffle go.
Yeah.
Seen them all week. That is perfect. Bicycles are these?
Yeah. Ours were the Playaflies.
Freaking awesome.
Thank you so much.
Yeah, tell us about your tangling accidents.
Well, if we get too close, which we like to do, then yeah, they sort of dread up a little bit.
Right.
This is such a treat, man.
Well, Michael Brown, who's part of our camp, had been making beacons for us to find one another for a while. Ping pong balls on their backpacks and all that. And then last year he made two of these. And liked it so much we made 20 this year.
Thank you.